Today I will show you how to create a zoom through text transition. For more tutorials, make sure to subscribe and without wasting any time, let's get right into it. First, go to sample colors and add the black one on the timeline. Now you have to add text on top, so go to titles and I will use the default one. Let's add it on the second layer. Click on it and go to advanced. Now it's time to change it. Type your text, let's say tutorial, and choose a font with bigger letters. So I will go with impact. And let's increase the size to 125. And press OK. Now take a snapshot of this text and remove it from the timeline. So right click and delete. Add the snapshot on the second layer. Let's extend the timeline so we see it better. Right click on it and go to duration. I will change the duration to 120. And press OK. If you want to make it bigger, click on it and extend it, but make sure to place it in the middle. Now right click on the snapshot and go to crop and zoom. Next, go to pan and zoom, click on the inner part and make it as small as possible. So let's place it in the middle. You need the big part of the white text, so press OK. As you can see, now it zooms in but not all the way. To fix that, go to the last frame and take a snapshot of that. Add the second snapshot next to the first one. Right click on it and go to duration. Let's change that to 0.5 and press OK. Right click on the second snapshot and go to crop and zoom. Then go to pan and zoom. First we have to click on the outside part and make that a little smaller. So this is enough. Click on the inner part and make sure you select only the white part. So like this. Try to keep it close to the middle. After that is done, press OK. Now add the video under it. Click on the first snapshot and go to compositing. Change the blending mode to multiply. Do that for the second snapshot. So let's change it. And you are done with that. For more tips and tricks, make sure to watch this other video.